Bollywood Breakups Part 1 Shekhar Kapur and Shabana Azmi.
आप आज का दिन मेरे साथ गुजार सकते हैं?
This union sounds too good. The legendary actress Shabana Azmi, who was from Film and Television Institute of India, Pune, and one of the greatest directors of Indian film industry, Shekhar Kapur, who is also a nephew to evergreen Dev Anand. Many know their relationship as an actor and director, but not many know that they were in a relationship.
आज आपने फोन करने में पूरे 15 मिनट देर कर दी।
Their relationship lasted for almost 7 years. According to the reports, they even stayed together. Their relationship did not last long. The two moved on, but their breakup was not bad.
आप हद से आगे बढ़ रहे हैं। मैं किससे मिलती हूँ, किससे नहीं? ये जानने का हक आपको नहीं है।
They continued being friends and also worked together. After that, Shekhar Kapoor married Medha. Three of them worked in a film with Shekhar Kapoor as the director, Shabana Azmi as an actress, and his wife Medha as an assistant to him.
Raj sahab, aapne bhi had kar di. Itni raat gaye ek sharif ladki ke bedroom mein is tarah ghusana, kya aapko shobha deta hai? Zara sochiye to.
Even Shabana Azmi moved on when she met Javed Akhtar, who was already married to Honey Rani and had two kids, Zoya Akhtar and Farhan Akhtar. But all turned out well. Shabana Azmi had a good life despite of many odds. To know more about Bollywood stars, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.